All right, so look. Oh, shit. Check me out, though. Look, so today we doing a video, you feel me? Asking girls if they trying to be in the OnlyFans or whatever, you feel me? So, right now, you see the drip, you feel me? We doing Tootsie Slide, like Drake from Tootsie Slide, you feel me? But today, that's the video we doing. So, look, check me out. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? Hold on. I feel like I'm running a marathon. All right, hey, tell me y'all name.
Peyton.
L.
Kennedy.
All right, so look, so y'all know that app called OnlyFans. You know how niggas going crazy on that shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know OnlyFans, right?
Yeah.
How y'all feel about that shit? Yo, all right, so we back with another video. It's your boy Bryce Dutille, and I'm here with
Asia Levine.
All right, so look, so you know that that app OnlyFans, right? You know how people be going crazy on that or whatever, right? So how you feel about that?
I don't know, I'm not really into it. I'm subscribed to Chris Brown.
Chris Brown. All right, look, so I'm here today with
Raven.
All right, Raven, so y'all know that app OnlyFans, right?
Oh my God, here we go.
Listen. Y'all know what the app is, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, hello. We back at it again. I'm here with
Alicia.
All right, Alicia. So, do you know what OnlyFans is?
Yes.
What's your opinion on it?
Well, my cousin has it and it pays the bills. So, it does pay the bill. She takes me out to Olive Garden and everything.
Okay. Damn.
I support it.
I'm here with
Ari
and Lala.
Lala, you guys are pretty good. Okay. So y'all know what OnlyFans is?
Yes.
What's y'all opinion on it?
I mean, do what you gotta do.
It's not for me.
Not for you. Okay. So.
No.
Now, money? You don't like money?
I don't like doing what they do for money.
how y'all feel about that?
I feel like it's a waste of time.
It's a waste of time?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I ain't gonna bash no female who got OnlyFans, but I'm not doing it.
Because it's like a hustle, you feel me?
I mean, yeah, you gotta make your money somehow, but like, me personally, it's a waste of time.
I'm here today with
Ashley,
Jazz,
Gabby.
Alright, so my first question, y'all know the app OnlyFans, y'all know what that is?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's y'all opinion on it? What's y'all opinion on that?
I mean, these bitches need to be making money, so I support them.
Yeah, it's money
fast.
Yeah.
Okay. Second question. Rate me on the scale of 1 to 10.
5.
That's tough.
I mean, shit. If you making money, go make your money.
Period.
You're like, it's a little hustle or whatever.
I don't care.
Okay.
You gotta do
what you gotta do to make money.
Right. You gotta do it. Y'all feel you. Alright, so look. Yeah. Alright, what about you?
I'm gonna say a cool 8.5.
Okay, I like you. Okay.
9.8.
Damn.
I give you an
8.
Damn.
9.8.
Damn.
9.8. I'm a fucking god. I'm a god. I'm a god. Listen, I'm a god, bro.
I support it. Okay. But the thing is, like, I would not personally do it. Cause me, I'm a different person. But you know, I let her have her time. You know, she says.
You said your sister, right?
No, my cousin.
Your cousin. All right, so look. So the question is, right? First off, rate me on a scale of 1 to 10.
8.5.
8.5, okay. All right, so look. The last question. The actual question. Would y'all make an OnlyFans with me? Can I make an OnlyFans with you?
My nigga, no.
I wouldn't because I'm not putting myself on the internet like that.
But you know, niggas. They don't be doing, they don't, you know.
You could do.
Chris Brown made one.
Chris Brown.
Ruby Rose made one.
That's Ruby Rose. They got money.
But they finesse and shit, though. They're not even showing clothes.
That's because they famous. Anybody gonna
get No. But you don't get what I'm saying. See, they pay that $25 a month type shit, right? And then she got on clothes. Like, we just finessing. We could make that shit. My question for today is, y'all trying to make an OnlyFans with me?
That is not
that
crazy.
Hell
nah. Bro, look, we just making money though. Like, we just making money though. It ain't gotta be nothing crazy. We could finesse no niggas.
No, cause I just told you I wasn't gonna do that.
But still though, we can finesse them. We don't even gotta show all of them.
You think so?
I know so.
How much you talk about?
How much? Shit, it don't matter. How much you trying to charge them monthly?
With you?
Yeah.
No.
Why?
Cause I just don't. I wouldn't do it.
I'm saying we can make money though, like.
There's other ways to make money without revealing your body and being all...
Exactly. We could still make one and finesse people like Chris Brown.
I mean, we could, like, show our feet or something.
Skip and say what?
Or eat fruit or something.
But anywho... Would y'all make an OnlyFans with me?
Depends.
On what?
How many bodies you have.
You say what?
Depends on how many bodies you have.
I'm a virgin.
That's a lie.
I'm a virgin.
That's a lie.
I'm a virgin. All right, so today I'm here with
Carla.
All right, guys. So, do you guys know what the app OnlyFans is?
Yes.
Yeah.
How do you feel about it?
No discrimination. Do whatever you want to do.
Whatever you want to do.
I mean, I'm kind of young right now, but
how old are you?
We're both 17.
Oh, okay. It's not too young.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
The question for the day is, would you guys make an OnlyFans with me?
With you?
Where are you from?
It doesn't matter.
You shouldn't have to think about that. It's a simple question.
It doesn't matter.
It's really simple.
Yeah.
I'm from North Carolina.
Oh, that's where I'm from.
Really?
Yeah. I'm Georgia, so I don't know if that's gonna work. I mean...
We just came from Georgia.
Okay, well...
I mean, yeah, I guess.
Hold on, babe. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? Now listen.
You would?
Yeah.
What would it be?
What do you want it to be?
Shit. Oh, that's your dad.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta go.
Okay.
We gotta go.
Okay. What's up, guys? It's Bryce Too Chill here back with another video. And today I'm here with...
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
With Santa Claus. Okay, so, you know, the holidays coming up and everything, you know, got Christmas. So how you feel about Christmas this year?
Let me tell you, it's been a wild time. The kids coming in have been great. They're asking for all sorts of things. Maybe the Barbie houses and the LOL houses and motorcycles. What do they see in the windows?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Good luck, bud.
So I just wonder, like, how, when you're on the sleigh, how do you get to every house so fast?
What now?
When you're... Oh, magic.
That's magic.
Oh, 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 it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not...
Yeah.
Magic. Okay. So, my question for you today is, you have all these kids sitting on your lap asking... what they want, asking you what they want, but the question is, what do you want for Christmas?
Oh my God. Let me tell you first what I've been seeing with the kids, okay? Is that all right?
Yeah.
This is a touch point of normalcy. That's what I want for the kids. Mm-hmm. I want to see the world without the masks.
Without the masks? Yeah, me too.
And without the all the concerns that are going on. They come in here, and this is a safe zone for them. This is where they can tell me what they want. Mm-hmm. We've actually talked about a lot of things here. Yeah. Normalcy.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Santa Claus. Mm-hmm. All right, what about you?
No. Because...
I'm a virgin. Can you take my virginity?
No.
No?
Weird.
No.
No? Why not?
My nigga, with your clothes? No.
Damn, so you saying I'm bummy?
No, I'm just saying...
No. Okay.
That's okay.
Okay.
I was thinking about finessing niggas on it, too.
Go ahead.
Look, show fake promotion clothes. And then...
They
subscribe
to my shit. They see me trying to do Dougie or some shit.
They be like, smooth.
What?
Can you
teach me how to Dougie?
Hit the Dougie. Hey, look.
Yeah.
Rame on
the
scale of
1 to 10. 2. I'm dead ass. You told me I'm dead ass.
First of all, bitch, you got me fucked up.
Bro, who the fuck is this?
Fuck up, please. Fuck up.
I don't need your opinion.
I give you an 8.
Nice.
I like her.
Okay.
Any Blasians, let me know.
Shut your lame ass up, nigga.
So y'all not trying to make no money?
It is not for me.
Y'all scared of money, man. You say yo?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need your info. Okay. You got yourself into it. You shouldn't have said that. You shouldn't have said that. But yo, would y'all make an OnlyFans with me?
Hell nah, cuz. No.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
I wouldn't even make one by myself. What makes you make one with you?
Why not?
What?
Why not?
Then I just answer your question.
Why not? Nah, look.
Well, I got a $500 rent, so maybe double that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, shit, would your cousin make one with me?
Most likely, probably, yeah.
I'm going to need that Instagram.
Okay, I'll give you her Instagram for real.
Oh, you net is.
I'm for real.
Okay.
I got her Instagram, but don't tell her I said that.
Okay.
Wait, it's on video. Oh, shit.
Cuddy. Nah, you won't gotta show no skin. Just finesse them. Just making bread.
What you want me to do? Take a picture?
Yeah, we can take a picture together. You feel me?
No.
You ain't fucking with it? No? Okay. Y'all trying to shout out your Instagram?
Follow me at Good Guy Daddy.
Follow me at They Hey Lala. Period. Don't play with me.
Alright, y'all want to shout out your Instagram?
Underscore dot baddie underscore tings dot underscore.
Dot. Alright.
Jazz World dot underscore.
Dot. What about you?
ASLIE dot. Wait, no.
ASLIEEE
dot underscore.
EEE dot. Alright. Alright, y'all, appreciate it. No?
Mm-mm.
Yes, and
no.
Boy, you crazy.
This shit crazy. I appreciate. Hey, y'all want to shout out your Instagram though?
TheyEnvy.L.
My Instagram long.
Oh, go ahead.
You can put an underscore it's underscore dot underscore.
God.
Wait. Underscore it's underscore dot underscore Kennedy with a Y.
Okay.
Mine is PEYYLINN. Like, hey, Lynn.
Okay. It's your boy Bryce Duchill, and we back with another video. I'm here with
Cassidy Tally.
All right, so you guys know the app OnlyFans?
Yes. Wait, what?
Do you know what the app? You know what the app OnlyFans is, right?
Yes.
You do. Okay. So how do you guys feel about that?
I don't know.
You don't know? Like, how do you feel? Like, would you do it?
No.
You wouldn't? Not for no extra money?
Nah. I mean, I don't think I could do it, but if it gets you money, do it. I mean, if you're comfortable with it, do it.
All right, so look, the question for today is, would you guys make an OnlyFans with me?
I have a boyfriend.
Oh, you do?
We don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
Yeah.
I mean, we could still make an OnlyFans. It's just money.
No, I couldn't. Not
you couldn't?
Like, yeah, morally, I couldn't.
Morally, okay. What about you?
Nah.
Rate me on a scale of 1 to 10.
A 7.
Am I not your type?
Really?
You say yeah.
Yeah.
I'm your type.
Yeah.
But I'm a 7.
Huh?
It's crazy. Alright. Y'all want to shout out your Instagram?
Huh?
You want to shout out your Instagram?
Nah,
you good?
No, it's straight.
Alright, thank y'all. Thank y'all. Bro, your jacket look hard as fuck on this.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh!